Okay, so this is take two of this great interview. What does Central Park mean to you?
Central Park is New York. You can exit anywhere, you enter anywhere, but it's the middle. And in being the middle, it just allows all of us to have a space. You get to be here taking this video. I get to be here spending my last day in the U.S. on a park bench that's meant so much to me over the years. This is Central Park. It's a space for everybody. It's New York.
I'm losing my mind today.